intact. Okay, intent is intent when I really want to do something. Okay, just turn your head, close your jaw here. If I just touch him here, he feels that. Yeah, he feels that. But now, if I do it and if I have intent, then he'll fall. Oops, sorry. We get him back up again. Cross his legs. Hang on a second. Okay, sorry. Mm-hmm. As you can see, it can be much more effective if you have intent. It is the state of the mind that will determine the outcome of an altercation. Your mind.